Okay, check this out. Any idea what's on the backs of these trucks? Huh? I'll give you some hints. The metal structures are making their way to South Dakota. The first stop is Sturgis for some finishing work over the winter, and then they'll be trucked to Sioux Falls in April. Any guesses yet? When crews put them in place in May, they'll look like this. The structure over the Big Sioux River will be known as the Ark of Dreams. The project has been in the works for years now.